Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm here again about this hair. So I've been wearing this hair for 3 weeks. It's called the African Braid Durban Twist, and so far it's going really nice. This is the first time I'm using this hair, so I actually really like it so far. The only thing is that like the twist sticks together a little bit, but I mean, I don't know, it gets a little bit fuzzy. And for me, like, the fuzzier my braids look or my twists look, like, I don't know, I think it looks more natural and I like it, so yes, I'm liking it. The reason I'm here again about this hair is because I didn't get to show you guys how I actually twisted these twists, and I used the rubber band method for these twists. So first of all, what I did was part my hair, and for each part I used a rubber band and put it together, and then I used a crochet needle, push it through, and then put the hair on it, pull it through, and then twist it down. So I'm gonna show you guys how I did it.